What's up, guys? Torchrise here. Back with another Mario Kart 8 video. I just got done filming my episode 1. Now I'm back with episode 2. So I'm gonna play single player. Grand Prix. Yeah, you should definitely go check out the first episode if you haven't already. So yeah, 50cc. Mario! I'm gonna pick Luigi because last episode I picked Mario.
Luigi!
Oh yeah, so in the last episode I got a new vehicle, so but it looks like it's a glider, so let's check out to see what it is. Oh my goodness! It's a flower glider! Okay. Well, I'm gonna pick a little bit different. Like one driving thing. Yeah. Okay, so let's check out my new flower glider. It might be cool. So, last episode we completed the mushroom cup. This time we're gonna complete the flower cup. So, I'm excited. Yeah, definitely check out the first episode and definitely check out my future episodes. First race. 3, 2, 1, try to get the boost. Oh, I got it. Oh. Okay, so as you can see, the people who, like, did it, and tried to find the thing, didn't get, the boost. They did it too early, which means, like, you kind of spin out. So, yeah. Mario's in second. Okay. Yeah. Brother versus brother. I'm saving that to the red show, just in case anybody has it. Which probably isn't going to happen, so I'm just keeping it behind my butt. I can't find my other red show. Man, Mario's going to be doing really good. Mario's going to be doing really good. Look how bad I'm progressing. That's like crazy progress. Especially like the people who are in the last. Whoa! Oh, first place bombs coming. Okay. No, try not to hit the boom bus because that can hurt you. Get out. This is first place bomb. That's what I was waiting for. But whatever. I don't really care. It's not too much. But it would be it was actually a close game. Oh, I was gonna save on to that green shell too. But no, I've got lightning pool, which is on my other videos. I explained a lot more this for a second, so it's definitely supposed to get out. And make sure to hit the light video on there too. Hit the light video on this one too. Yeah, I'm saving on to this bomb so I can bomb my other. I'm not sure if you can. No, I don't think you can get it in first place, but I tried doing it last episode, but I don't know. I just gave Luigi a concussion, like, for real. Okay. So yeah, you can also use the toad's head to, like, escape the first shell. I call it the first place, but really, it's technically shell, but I'm just gonna call it first place bomb, so just shell and call it. Now I'm explaining myself. I shouldn't get any Pokemon. I also have a 20 save on this. That's very helpful. Not at all. So then you're gonna hit. Piranha Pants all over. I'm not gonna get really into a concussion this time because I'm minimized. Yeah. Oh, and that's another first place bomb flying around too. It just hit me. But even if it did hit me, it wouldn't do anything wrong with me. Man, Peach beat Mario. I thought Mario was doing better the entire game, but towards the end I wasn't paying too much attention. Oh yeah, I forgot. If you press R or Z out, that makes a funny honking noise. You can also do it with Z, or L, I don't know my buttons too well. So yeah. Next race. Man, this is so exciting. Each race takes about 5 minutes or so. No. Okay, Toad Park. Okay, there's actually a shortcut that's really easy to take without the Toad Park. So I'm going to try to get it right here. Okay, alright, here it is. Okay. The only reason why that's a shortcut is like, it's a boost and like it cuts around. This is kind of a shortcut right here. So I'm just gonna keep it. It also gives you an extra, I can't go on the boost because the trains are in the way. I'm really trying to do that. Yeah, I'm missing all these boosts. First place round, really? There is no escape. A red shell right after that? Man, I'm getting slobbered. I do. Oh yeah, that's a shortcut too. I forgot about that one. Maybe I'll try to get it on this lap. Oh, I'm a piece of it. I got it. I don't even know if it is. Oh yeah, it is. All these boosts are fine support. All these boosts make it as fun. Plus, you get that's the one that I started with that I won the first trophy with. I explained it the very first episode. Go check it out. I don't know why I was trying to take that shortcut. Kind of did some time wasting, but hey. There's no way I can't not win. Peach is still in second, even though Daisy got second. But Peach is in second in the leaderboard in the points, but I'm just absolutely dominating. I'm just going to get first every single time. 50cc is just so easy. It's just a cakewalk. It even says, like, on the opening, like, 50cc is fun for everyone. And, like, it's just, like, common. I kind of agree with that. I just found so many times. This time I'm just going to no, actually the truth is because I just wanna actually try to like 100% this game. But especially with you guys and my friends. So it's so much fun. Look at all these banana cores. Imagine if I got like 6 banana cores. I don't think item boxes right here. Oh, I missed it. Did you see that? That's crazy. Oh, I missed that too, man. This is not the one I have. There's something coming from the girls in my room. Dominate too, but she's only in the lead by three. Well, second. I mean, I'm not counting myself because, like, I'm beating her by 12 points. Like, I mean, like, it's not even a competition. I mean, it's just everybody else competing, especially Mario and Daisy. Ooh, we got a tie here. Rosalina and Baby Mario, that's a real competition, especially now that we're in the last race, so. Who wins that one? Whoever beats each other wins their points. So that's nice, but it's not too important to me. It's just comfortable, so yeah. Final race. Oh yeah, plus actually cool cabins too. I haven't done that in a while. Why do I keep getting points? I bet somebody else can get a red shot and cloud and then have to leave. It happens all the time. No, it's not. Ooh. Oh, that's kind of a shortcut, this is. BMW. Man, look how bad I beat him. Whoa, Daisy did better than Mario? Man. What was the time between Mario and Rosalina? Well, Rosalina beat him better than Mario. Betty was the time of this one. Alright, well, there you have it. I won the gold medal. The results. Yeah, I have to get all the gold medals in each cup to be able to 100% it. And 200cc is so hard to do. I'm gonna do it. But that's kind of cool. Whoa, I didn't watch that. That was late. Check that out next time. Although the last time when it said new vehicle, it gave me a new super glider or flower glider. I used that this time though. That wasn't too much. So let's look at the place app. See if anything changed. Not really, no. Actually nothing changed at all, so yeah. Oh yeah, except for the like kilometers and star drifts. So yeah. Check out my first episode. Check out the future episodes that's going on. Make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. Check out some of my other YouTube videos for sure. I have some real bangers out. So, yeah. Subscribe. Subscribe!